Hey guys, we are the MWC 2015 and what I have in my hand is the Asus Zenfone 2. They announced this during CES Las Vegas, but we have our hands on this nonetheless. Now I'm going to give you a demo of the brilliant camera that Asus called the Pixel Master camera. They have two main new features. You can see the low light mode and then a backlight mode, which is actually the HDR high dynamic range mode. So I'm first gonna give you a demo of the HDR mode. Now you can see they have actually created a scene where you have a direct sunlight on your subject there, which appears quite dark, and if you actually take it like this, you will see that the picture here is quite dark and does not have all the details around it. Now this is JPEG, remember, not RAW, so you won't be able to extract any details from there, just like you would do, you could do all on your DSLRs. However, when you go to the modes and then you go to HDR, and now I'm gonna select and tap it. So clicked it. Now let's go ahead and see. You see, it's perfectly bright and you can see all the details. Just to give you a comparison, there was the previous picture and that's the latest picture, and I just zoomed in farther and further and it actually stitched and overlaid all the HDR parts pretty nicely here. Yeah, so pretty impressive HDR mode there. Next is the low light mode. The low light mode is actually simulated on the other part of this box. However, I can show you the picture on my gallery. So where is my gallery? There you see. So if you click this butterfly, which was which was in total darkness. However, just a sec. Yep. Which was in total darkness, but it could still actually focus on the butterfly and could click the butterfly. Of course, you cannot get away from the noise, the huge amount of noise, because there was absolutely no light there and the ISO had to be bumped up to the supreme level. But still, at least you could recognize what was there, you could recognize and you could focus on the subject and click that particular picture. So that, guys, is the brilliant Pixel Master camera that the Asus Zenfone has. Thank you.